What's going on, guys? Dynamics here. Welcome back to the channel. Today we're playing some Marvel Spider-Man episode 6. Episode 6. Officers needed at the yard. Please copy. Oh boy. Good time.
Looks military grade.
Weird. Uh-oh, it opened. Spider-Man. So you found one of my recon points.
Who is this?
Wrong question. The correct one is, can you stop the bombs I planted?
I'm a villain.
The mystery man's got recon points spread all over the city.
Demons are on a suicide run. There's a bomb in the front car. It isn't my favorite brand of merry mass psychopaths. Here's your stuff.
Yeah.
Bomb in that truck. Gotta get it away from civilians. Damn, bomb in the truck. Gotta get it out of here. These demons must have crazy insurance premiums. MJ, what did you find out about Isaac Delaney?
Oh, here we go.
Check out the picture I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
I don't know. Guess you'll have to go to the party to find out.
Good thing I already have a costume. This computer's tracking bombs around the district, and they're about to go off. I gotta move. Gotta hurry and defuse those bombs. Hear that one.
Come on, we can do this.
Oh,
10 seconds.
Oh, God, I can do this. If I just divide my time. I can deactivate them on time. Here we go.
Can't let any of those bombs explode.
Come on. Do this.
You gotta hurry.
Time.
Gotta hurry and defuse those bombs.
Got him in my sights.
Got the blast contained.
Yes. This is how it's done. Oh, no.
So close.
Yes.
Nice work with the bombs, but you lean into your throat too much. Hurts the accuracy.
Is this some kind of sick game to you?
Games are for kids, and I'm a professional, and I get paid like it.
Guess your client wasted their money.
Sometimes information's worth more than money, and I've learned plenty watching you.
Let's go to this party now. to find this doctor.
Are you okay, ma'am?
Carmen, and I'm fine. It's my husband, Rodrigo. He's been acting weird, and I just found out he's meeting this woman.
Well, listen, I'm not the best person to help with relationship problems.
Oh, God.
It's not like that. I think she's involved with bad people. Rodrigo might be in real trouble. He's scared, but he won't tell me anything.
I can check it out. Any idea when he's meeting her next?
Tonight, by the detox center in Greenwich.
Okay. Don't worry, Carmen. I'll find out what's going on. Detox center's not far. Carmen just sent me Rodrigo's picture. Let's see if I can find him.
I'll find you, boy.
Rodrigo. He's really nervous.
Oh, no.
That woman doesn't seem like a girlfriend. I'll get a photo and see if Carmen recognizes her.
You better not hold anything back.
Why would I?
Bad angle. Need to get it straight on. My life's over.
Very nice.
Got it.
That'll work. Looks good. Remember, tell anyone about this, and I leak the photo.
Plans. This sounds bigger than I thought. I better follow the blackmailer and find out how big. Carmen, I'm uploading a photo to you. Does this woman look familiar?
No, I've never seen her. What were they talking about?
Sounds like she's blackmailing him. She mentioned something about plans.
My husband works security at a casino in Atlantic City.
She could be planning a heist, but I'll need more evidence before I can do anything.
Let me know if I can help.
All right. I'm gonna see where she's taking the plans. I'll be in touch.
All right, see where she's going.
Another victim or an accomplice? I need a photo. No perches with a good angle on this new guy. Looks like it's the underside of the High Line.
That hurt just watching. My God.
Another victim or an accomplice? I need a photo. No perches with a good angle on this new guy. Looks like it's the underside of the High Line.
What the fuck? I was not spotted. Come on.
She loved the idea of him working here. The poor woman's grieving herself while trying to be strong for her son. She needs some time to just grieve, and he needs to see that life's still worth living. That was a very thoughtful suggestion, Peter.
All right, here we go. The party!
Halloween party. Guess I don't have to change.
I'm down.
Delaney's dressed as one of my greatest foes. Let's find out which one.
I don't know. They seem to have their hands full right now. No, you know, just don't want to cook.
Not true. You find all the cooking. Stay.
Grilled cheese is not cooking.
Thank you.
Fine. But we are so old.
What the hell? I'm the actual Spider-Man here. See? I could change suits, nibbers. Look, I can be an Iron Spider.
My people.
Hey, look at us!
Dr. Delaney is here somewhere.
Check out my move.
I have to find him before Lee does.
Excuse me, are you Dr. Delaney?
Spider-Man, my nemesis. You won't catch me this time.
What the fuck?
Oh no, smoke. Whatever will I do?
Nice.
This is the end for you, Spider-Man. Now I have you.
Hey, what's wrong with you? I worked on that helmet for a week.
I need to find Dr. Delaney.
He's out in the party somewhere. Who are you?
I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Smartass.
Is it on the real Spider-Man? Nigga.
It's okay.
Cuckoo! Cuckoo! Eat! Eat my little children!
That guy throwing down candy could be Dr. Delaney. Gotta find a way up there.
Hey! Over here!
Can't use my webs. How could I get up there?
Fudge, don't do parkour here!
Come on, more! Come on, give me some more!
Some for you! Some for you! Some for you!
Over here! Come on!
Yeah, man!
Come down! Come down!
Yeah!
Let me
Well, R2. R2.
I'm looking for Isaac Delaney.
I think he's on the dance floor. There he is. The lizard in the lab coat.
Oh, God. Well, let's go get him. Not a Spider-Man!
Hey, look, it's Spider-Boy! Isn't someone of your nemesises? We gotta fight!
Maybe later.
Aw, what's the matter, Spider-Wimp? You afraid of my mighty horde?
Hey, who? What are you... Come on!
Hey! Fight! Kick his ass, Spider-Man!
What the hell?
Come on. I'm with the real Spider-Man here. How's that feel? Time to save him.
Take it easy. Just tell me what you want.
Uh-oh.
This is a joke, right? Those aren't real guns.
Back now.
Let him go. Keep your head down.
Don't kill him.
Come on.
Everybody okay?
Yeah.
Good. Happy Halloween.
Let's save them.
Some mood lighting.
Phew. Finally had a spot.
How about some mood lighting?
This is kind of dumb. Can't take down any of them.
How about some mood lighting? Thank you. And where'd they take Delaney? There's Dr. Delaney.
Where are you taking me?
Let's go through here. Ooh. Electronics.
Who are you?
You recently began working with someone in an Oscorp lab.
How do you know that?
We don't have much time, Isaac. Tell me his name.
Oh no.
Show's over, Lee. Apparently the show's not over.
His name, Dr. Morgan Michaels. Thank you.
No!
Oh fuck! No, I don't do this! Big guy!
Lee.
Come on. We can do this. Where could Mr. Lee be? Get it? Where could Mr. Lee be? But with the B. Like a B.
Stop them from hurting each other.
Apologies! What did Lee do to these people?
Not that guy again.
Dumb.
Yuri, I need your help.
I've got reports of shots fired at ESU.
Yeah, that's me. I'll explain later.
Come on.
But right now, you need to find a Dr. Morgan Michaels. Martin Lee's coming after him.
Copy that.
That's freaking right, Spidey. You did good today.
Spider-Man, who is this Dr. Michaels?
I think he's the head scientist on this Devil's Breath project. Did you find him?
Yes and no. Sable says they have him under protection at a safe house somewhere in the city, but they won't tell me where.
I thought you guys were working together.
So did I.
Okay, I have an idea on how to find him. I'll let you know if it works.
What could I do to try to save him?
Hey, did you find Dr. Delaney at the party?
Yeah, but so did Lee.
Oh no, what happened?
Lee corrupted him and made him kill himself.
That's horrible. Oh, no. We have to stop this guy.
We will. Before Delaney died, he gave Lee a name. Morgan Michaels.
Morgan Michaels. Who is he?
Not sure, but I bet he works on the Devil's Breath project. Have you learned anything from that Devil's Breath file?
Yeah, get this. A few years ago, Osborn came to Fisk and asked him to build a lab. But to keep it hidden from regulators.
Secret lab? For Devil's Breath?
If it's as dangerous as we think it is, I can see why.
Where's the lab?
It's not in the file. Osborn made Fisk destroy all records of it. All I have are invoices from Osborn's personal account to Fisk Construction. Knowing Fisk, he kept the invoices around for blackmail material.
Call ahead and there.
Okay, that's how I can get into Norman's office. Get in there without shutting down some security systems.
Uh-oh.
If they see me, they'll put the whole place on lockdown. I should be able to hack into the security network modules from the outside. There are the network cables. Just need to follow them to the security module. There we go, a security module. Looks like there's four of these around the building. That should make things easier.
What the hell? Security team's calling. Sable Team Alpha standing by. Looks like an electrical problem. Copy that. Keep an eye on the exterior while we try to track down the issue.
Just when I thought it would be easy. Everybody's got drones these days.
Sable team, I need a status report.
Exterior sweep negative. We are all clear. Still look like a software issue?
Attention all Sable teams. There's a small possibility we have a trespasser on site. We're analyzing data now. Stay... Damn it. Another subsystem is going offline. I need a team to scan the 85th floor exterior.
Copy control. Bird inbound.
Gotta move. Hi, MJ. A little busy right now.
I'll be quick. Listen, I got a lead on Charles Standish's location. I think if I can get to him, I can make him talk. He knew about Dr. Delaney. He probably knows about Morgan Michaels as well.
Target spotted. It's Spider-Man!
I died. Dab on them haters. Just kidding. Oh, we're just gonna
gotta
finish
move.
Doing this.
Hi, MJ. A little busy right now.
I'll be quick. Listen, I got a lead on Charles Standish's location. There. I think if I can get to him, I can make him talk. He knew about Dr. Delaney. He probably knows about Morgan Michaels as well.
Okay, just don't do anything crazy. Speaking of crazy, gotta find that last module.
Target spotted. It's Spider-Man!
My God. Alright.
Gotta move. Hi, MJ. A little busy right now.
I'll be quick. Listen, I got a lead on Charles Standish's location. If I can get to him, I can make him talk. He knew about Dr. Delaney. He probably knows about Morgan Michaels as well.
Okay, just don't do anything crazy. Speaking of crazy, gotta find that last module.
There's
the last one. Nice. Now I can get into Norman's office and hopefully find out more about Morgan Michaels and Devil's Breath.
Exterior sweep negative. Should we go on lockdown? Not yet. Mr. Osborne is in the middle of an important call. But keep tracking. There must be someone out there.
Alright, guys. Want to go ahead and end the episode here. If you guys did enjoy this episode, then please do smash the like button for more videos.
I'm way ahead of you, Wilson. I have my people go through all your files. If you try to expose our business arrangement,
we'll
it'll be
see
your
you
word
guys.
Against mine. And I'm not the one behind bars right now.
In the next.
Is Norman talking to Wilson Fisk?
Video.
What are you talking about?
The Neo statue from the auction house. They must be talking about that file MJ found. Let's hope your computer can tell us more. Jackpot.
I'll see you guys in the next video.
GR27.
Peace out, everyone.